TV. Full time from Kenilworth Road. Luton 1, Millwall 1. The fans are clapping now, but let me tell you, there wasn't a half time. There was a chance for Harris out. Listen, we was absolutely pathetic first half. You obviously all seen it on the TV. It's not just losing the games, or it's just not turning up. No intent to go forward, no intention of crossing the halfway line, no ideas going forward, no balls into the box, no nothing. Just sitting and not interested. Having said that, the second half, we've come out, we've had a good go. And at times it wasn't brilliant, but it was scrappy at times in the second half. But at least the players fucking asserted themselves and had a go. We took the lead through Tom Bradshaw, who was my man of the match, not just for his goal, but the way he was trying to roll the fans up every time he comes to the touchline. We're in a bad place, don't make no mistake about that. Harris will point to two points on the road in a row. Easy for me to say. We've got big problems. The players just don't know what they want to play. Conor Mahoney was taken off at half time. Ben Thompson come and played left midfield. All right, Tomo played well. But it nearly turned ugly in here tonight. We've got a point against a side that won't do very well in this division.